Centuries before our story begins, God made promises to his people that he would send a ruler who would be born a virgin. He said, "But you, Bethlehem, though you are small among the clans of Judah, out of you will come for me who will be ruler of Israel, whose origins are from old, from ancient times." And he promised, "Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son and call him Emmanuel." God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary.
Greetings, your highly favored, the Lord is with you.
Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and you are to call him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord will give him the throne of his father David and will be king forever. His kingdom will never end.
I am the Lord's servant. May this word come true.
Next day, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census which should be taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to their own town to register. Joseph went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Bethlehem, the town of David and Judah. Because he belonged to the house and line of David, he went there to register with Mary, because they were now pledged to be married. Because the town was so busy, with everyone returning home for the census, when it came time for Mary to have her baby, there was no room.
No, we were just hoping that you had a room.
We're booked.
Yes?
Oh, hello. We're wondering if you've got a room. Everywhere is fully booked. My wife is about to have a baby.
Oh, yes, it looks like that by the time of it. I don't have any room, but I could get you a stable. I have a stable.
Oh, that would be wonderful.
Thank you. Oh, and by the way, could you sign this track and trace? I need to take your temperature.
Okay. So Mary gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger. And there were shepherds living out in a field nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
We bring good news which will bring joy to the world.
Today a baby has been born in Bethlehem. He is Christ the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked King Herod, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star when it rose and have come to worship him." When King Herod heard, he was disturbed, and found out that the Magi, the exact time the star had appeared, he sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go search carefully for the child. As soon as you find him, report to me, so I may too worship him." They went on their way, and the star they had seen was, when it rose, went ahead of them until it stopped over the palace where the child was. When they saw the star, they were overjoyed. On coming to the house, the Magi saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. They opened their treasures and presented them with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Welcome and thank you. If you could just put the gifts over there and quarantine them.
This is what Christmas means.